Welcome to Linux Help Tutorial. I am going to explain about how to install GNOME 2 tool in Ubuntu. GNOME 2 is used to search the files or applications that are present in your computer. Now we can see the installation of the GNOME 2 tool. The command is sudo apt-get install gnome -do. Now give us to download and install the package. Now the packages are getting downloaded. This will take some time. Now the package is installed. Now click the Unity dash and search gnome-do, and you can see the gnome-do here. Click this. Now type to search the files or applications. I'm searching download directory. If you press the down arrow, you can see the more options about the search. If you have subfolders of a folder, you can press right arrow to view the subfolders. You can open the applications. The application is open. Now choose preferences, and you can change the theme of the application. There are four themes here. You can change the themes as you wish, and you can choose the keyboard shortcuts here. You can choose the keyboard tab and see the available shortcuts. You can edit the shortcuts by just double click the shortcut and create your own shortcuts here. You can press backspace to restore the default shortcut. Next is the plugins. The GNOME 2 has some official plugins. It supports various integration to the applications. It allows the search documents in the Dropbox or Google Documents Cloud, and you can upload images in Image Shack or Flickr, and you can also connect to the SSH, PuTTY and NX. Here are the official plugins. You can install the plugins here. This GNOME 2 tool is a good launcher which helps you to save time. The GNOME 2 tool is successfully installed in Ubuntu. Thank you for watching.